In most of our previous videos, we have discussed past climates or the climate during the time of our ancestors, and we know that the climates during that time varied greatly depending on the location and the time period. For example, we have been taught that during the early stages of human evolution in Africa, the climate was generally warm and wet, with large forests and grasslands providing a hospitable environment for early human populations. However, as early humans began to migrate out of Africa and into other parts of the world, they encountered a wide range of different climates, including colder, drier conditions in some regions and more tropical climates in others. All this knowledge is truly overwhelming, but do some of you ask how we know all this when we have never walked the earth during their time? Well, it is all thanks to our great researchers and scientists. Scientists use a variety of methods to reconstruct past climates, and we are here to let you in on some of the most popular techniques and study they conduct to make us understand past climates and to give us knowledge on what the ground or the weather was like during the time of our ancestors. This is a brief video, so here we go. Paleoclimatology. This involves studying proxy data such as tree rings, ice cores, oceans and lake sediments, and coral reefs. They provide information about past temperature, precipitation, atmospheric pressure, and other climatic conditions. Historical records. Historical documents such as ship logs and weather diaries can provide information about past weather patterns. In addition, some cultures have traditional ecological knowledge that can provide insights into past climate patterns. Modeling. Computer models can simulate past climate conditions based on data from paleoclimate studies, historical records, and current climate observations. Geology. The study of rocks, minerals, and landforms can reveal information about past climates, such as changes in sea level, the extent of glaciers, and the distribution of plant and animal species. Biology. The distribution of plant and animal species can provide information about past climates, as species are adapted to specific temperature and precipitation ranges. Ice cores. By drilling into ice sheets and glaciers, scientists can extract cylinders of ice that contain a record of past climate, including temperature and precipitation. The ice also contains trapped atmospheric gases that can be analyzed to determine past atmospheric conditions. Tree rings. Trees grow rings in response to changes in climate, such as temperature and moisture levels. By counting and analyzing the width of these rings, scientists can reconstruct past climate patterns. Sediments. Layers of sediment in the bottom of lakes and oceans can reveal information about past climate and environmental conditions. For example, the presence of certain types of fossilized pollen can indicate the types of vegetation that were present in a region, which can be used to infer past climate. Cave formations. Some caves contain formations such as stalactites and stalagmites that can be used to reconstruct past climate. For example, the rate of growth of these formations is influenced by temperature and moisture, so scientists can use these rates to infer past conditions. By combining information from these and other sources, scientists can build a comprehensive picture of past climates and use this information to better understand how our climate has changed over time and how it may continue to change in the future. In general, the study of past climates and their impact on human evolution is a complex and ongoing area of research. And much more is still being learned about the environments that our ancestors lived in and how they affected their survival and evolution. This information is critical for understanding the current and future impacts of human-driven climate change. Well guys, hope you enjoyed the video and also found it helpful. If you have any other technique in mind, do let us know by dropping a comment down below. Thanks for watching, and please remember to support us as always by liking our videos and subscribing to the channel. Till then, this is Halabella, and see you soon in our next video.